never seen the end.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah, that is really something.
Who's the star of the show now?
And there's Mother.
There's a nice smile.
Yeah. Oh, your hair looks so pretty.
Yeah. Wave to the camera.
Well, I'll be. That's something.
Can you wave to the camera?
There we go. Say hello to Minnesota.
Oh, you really Minnesota?
Hello, Minnesota.
There we go.
Hi, everybody.
Amazing.
That really is. Now, is that photographing right now?
Mm-hmm.
It is.
Right, let's get the room in.
And you can show it to this one.
Guten Abend.
This is Barbara.
You can show it to them.
Yes.
Barbara.
Yes. She's by me.
Yeah.
Yes.
There you are.
There you are, Barbara.
Wunderbar.
There's Margie.
How do you do? Beautiful people in Minnesota.
Isn't
that
amazing?
That is amazing.
Really is.
And you see, we can get real close.
Mother.
I don't even have to move a muscle.
Oh, that's the bag.
That's the bag. I'm Dee Dee.
Well, we can hold hands. Say hello, Minnesota. We love you. Yeah. I love everybody back there. Oh,
yeah. Mother. I am.
Yes, she likes that.
She likes that.
Yes, she does.
Yes, very good.
Very good.
Yeah, so good.
Yes.
You're a pretty lady.
Hi there.
Mother.
Dad. And now.
Molly.
I wish I was there. But as it is, it isn't.
Well, you're going to be there now. Right? Thanks to TV.
Dane's going to show these back in Minneapolis.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How about
what
that?
Are you going to say to Lolly?
Huh?
Lorraine. Hey, hi, Lorraine.
Oh, yeah. I didn't say that, did I?
No.
Well,
anyway.
Hi, Lorraine.
We love y'all.
You have a pretty room. How come you're lucky enough to get the window?
Aristocracy or something.
Aristocracy. I can believe that.
True writer. Huh? A true writer. Yeah, I'm glad she got the window.
It is nice.
Yeah.
She could see the sunset.
Yeah, it's kind of like candid camera.
Hi, Aggie.
Oh, she was saying that you were telling her about the sled rides you used to take when you were little.
What?
The sled rides you used to take?
That also amusing, my goodness.
Oh, she was saying you were telling her about the sled rides you used to take.
Oh,
when
yeah.
When you were little?
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, we used to take sled rides. And I'd sit in the middle and put the wind on the outside.
In Minnesota?
Yeah.
Is that where you're from, is Minnesota? Is that where you grew
Wisconsin.
Up?
Wisconsin.
Well, you grew up in Wisconsin. Mm-hmm. Oh, when did you move to Minnesota?
Oh, after I was 18.
Oh, really?
And I worked the telephone company.
Did you really?
Hello, girl.
Oh. Yeah. When did you get married then?
1920.
Really? During the Roaring Twenties.
Roaring Twenties.
Oh, Mother was a real flapper.
Huh?
You were a real flapper.
Oh, I was a swinger.
That's cute. Yeah, well, where's Grandpa from? Was he from Minnesota and you met him?
He's from Omaha.
Omaha.
And then they moved to Minnesota. That
so you met him in Minnesota.
She met him in a park, didn't she?
That's the story of my life, huh?
Did you meet Dad in the park?
When Lally was born in 22. And then Dede in 26, was it?
25.
So,
you're saying that awful quiet over there.
Oh, I should speak up.
Oh, I thought you didn't want anyone to know.
No, I was just wondering, how did you meet Dad? Didn't you meet Dad in the park?
Yeah.
Powderhorn Park?
After band concert.
In Powderhorn Park?
No. In North Commons, I think.
Oh, yeah, we know where that is.
Were you?
See, we live in North Minneapolis.
Yeah.
We really like the area, the old Camden area, if you remember where that is.
Oh, yes, I know.
That's where we live.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Uh-huh. We're only a couple blocks from the Camden Bridge, right over the river.
Uh-huh.
See,
I've been there lots of times.
Well, I really
do. Which church did you get married at?
Camden. You said, which church did you get married at? Do you remember?
No church, up at Grandma's house.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
In Minneapolis?
Yeah. Oh, 42nd and DuPont.
Oh, that's right. We have pictures of that. Sure. Yeah. Even a postcard of it.
Right at the bottom of the stairway.
With all the Art Deco furniture. It's beautiful to look at.
Yeah.
They kept it up
beautiful.
Did you used to go dancing around Lake Street or Hennepin when you were in the 1920s?
He wondered if you went dancing on Hennepin or around in that area in the
20s. Oh, yeah, Lake Street.
Lake Street?
Uh-huh.
You never know it now.
I bet not even.
No,
it's so different.
Yeah, it really is. But, yeah, things were so different back then.
Gee, I'd rather dance and eat than those days. Look at me now.
Is it hot today?
Was it hot today?
Yes. But hot.
You're hot.
Yes.
It's real hot outside.
Yeah. Oh, I'd say it'd be about 95.
About 90, I guess.
Yeah. When you were first married. What kind of job?
I worked in a bank.
You worked in a bank? Did you work for the phone company then when you were first, you know, up until you were married?
Oh, yeah.
Long time?
I did. 7 years.
7 years.
That's pretty good. I was married to the job.
That's pretty good.
Fun though. I loved the fun.
Ask her if she was an operator.
Got to work at 7 through at 4.
So did you answer the, were you an operator, answered the phone?
In the
call. I suppose it was all different back then.
Now it's all different.
Computerized. Yeah, that's really different.
I think the amazing...
Times have changed.
The amazing thing is your mom and dad. Yeah. Your mom and dad came right over from Norway.
What'd she say?
Your mom and dad came over from Norway.
Yeah.
What village?
Bergen, I guess it was.
Oh, right from Bergen.
They didn't know each other over there.
Oh,
they met over here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where?
But Mom said that they spoke Norwegian when you were little, so that's what you first learned.
Yeah. Norwegian.
So did they come to Wisconsin first then?
Mm-hmm.
And that's where they settled first?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like Ed used to say, you dirty Norwegian.
Well, where is Grandpa from? Where are his folks from?
Oh, his mother's from Sweden.
Oh, so he's part Swedish and then part Norwegian.
Yeah.
Did his parents meet over here too?
Oh yeah.
They came here first.
Grandson. Lottie Jackson.
Well, they came over first.
This is your forefed.
I think Mom has pictures of them. I think that's what she was showing us on the wall there.
Yeah.
Mary's been giving her a lot of pictures, I guess.
Oh, really?
Said when they came to America, what kind of jobs they did. When they came from
Norway. My dad's was a cooper. He made barrels.
Barrels?
You know, everything came in barrels.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Uh-huh. So that's what he did. He had his own shop. Across from the school I used to go to. A little school. White.
So he was in business for himself too then? Mm-hmm. He was in business for himself too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How many brothers and sisters do you have?
Two brothers and four sisters.
Four sisters?
I'm the last of the Mohicans.
Oh. You're the youngest one?
Wow.
Seven kids.
Wow.
Well, you know, there's just two in our family, so. Lots of kids, I don't think so. You know, that's really something. That's great.
How is
Danielle? Oh, she's fine. Same as usual. Well, she's a lot bigger. You know, she's growing up now. She's 25. It's a lot different.
Oh, yeah.
But she has her own apartment. She has two cats.
Has she?
You know that Siamese that you saw in the picture that was peeking around the corner? Well, that's our cat that had babies, and Danielle has one of them.
Oh.
And he's almost bigger than his mother. So.
Really?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
She feeds him well, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. So she likes her cats, too. Yeah, he's enjoying them. Mm-hmm. But she has her own car, too. And
does she?
Mm-hmm. So she really gets around.
Doing real well.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. She's great.
Well, that's nice. Nothing to worry about.
I'm gonna end it there. Getting tired. We're gonna end because we're all pooped out. It's so warm.
Why don't you give me the date then?
What is today?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. August
18th,
1982.
Makes you feel kind of self-conscious to yourself.
Grandma, do you want to say goodbye to the camera then?
Just say goodbye.
Bon sape.
Oh, goodbye. Bye-bye. Nice seeing you.
3 minutes, bon sape.
There, see how you...